Melosi Vienna, an all-star two-sport athlete, has battled obstacles on and off the court his whole life.
So I was born with a heart problem, and I was born without ears as well. My parents didn't know that I would be deaf.
Vienna has gone through 7 surgeries for both his ears and heart from the time he was born until he was 15 years old. Thanks to a supportive home team, he made it through every health concern.
When he was born, it wasn't guaranteed that he would be able to play sports, or that even he'd be able to maybe, you know, even be alive today, because there were a lot of kids that didn't make it. So we were fortunate and blessed and thankful.
After adjusting to life as a deaf person in the hearing world, the 17-year-old tackled his next challenge, sports.
I didn't know if I was gonna make the team, you know, how to coach, how I'm gonna learn, but really the coach and my teammates really made me comfortable, and it really felt good to be able to communicate with them. They learned a little bit of sign language and gestures too to help me out.
Now, Vienna is finishing his prep career as a leader for the boys' volleyball team. He also capped off basketball season as a team captain, a top scorer, and an OIA All-Star.
He would lead by example. You know, he would go and try to talk to the kids, come on, we gotta work harder, we gotta try this harder. And you know, just that, by them seeing that, they would work harder.
Vienna has used sports to prove that being deaf does not define his abilities.
So it doesn't matter if you're deaf, you know, just take care of yourself. Deaf people can do anything. Sports, just like me, I can show other kids, you know, that you can do it.
The senior has hoop dreams of pursuing a collegiate career and majoring in engineering. But his ultimate goal is to become a professional basketball player.
So as a deaf person, just don't be afraid. Go for it. Just show them and believe in yourself, and have the courage to do that.
Chrissy Tomashiro, KHON2 News, working for Hawaii.